Good morning, Sidonpris.
Good morning, thank you, Mom.
I'm talking to Astrid Utami, right?
Yes, I am.
And how can I supposed to call you?
Astrid, please.
Okay, Astrid, let me introduce myself. This is Erika. I'm the HRD manager of this company, PTPN 3.
Nice to meet you, Mom.
Are you ready for the employee interview today?
Yes, I do.
First, how well you know the information about the vacancy of the company?
I know it from Instagram BUMN. Knowing it is just make me excited to apply the vacancy.
So, what makes you interested to apply as plantation assistant in this company?
I'm interested to apply because I graduate from Polytechnic LPP Yogyakarta with cum laude GPA 3.80. I also have skills and some internship experience to promote my ability.
Alright, so could you tell me about skills or experience you have?
I have trained at the PTPN 3 company from September 2024 to February 2025 until 4 months, understanding about controlling divisions, fertilizer management, honey, good communication skills. And I have also training at Astra Agro Lestari from February to June 2026 until 4 months of knowledge regarding oil palm cultivation management from plantation to harvest, expert in plantation administration's management.
Great. Anyway, can you tell me your strength and weakness point?
Of course, my main qualifications is my skills and experience. I also have something else bigger. It is my spirit and my responsibility to my job. I'm also a conscientious person, which can help me doing my job correctly. My only shortcoming is that I'm not a sociable person. Although it doesn't mean that I refuse to socialize with others.
Well, it was an amazing time to meet and talk about many things with you. I'll reconsider the result of this interview. And hopefully you are the person we are looking for. Before I end this interview, do you have any question for us?
Well, Mom, can you tell me how long for the company to inform to me the result of this interview?
Maybe 10 to 14 days. We still have some candidate to interview, so we need some time to make the right decision. We will send you an email about the result at that period.
Thank you for the interview opportunities, Mom. Have a good day.
Okay, you're welcome. Nice day.
Yes.